Connor. Maybe we'll see the two race each other out there.
Don't want our teammates racing, but we will allow it this time.
Okay. As long as you don't take each other out of the race.
Don't worry. I think we are both professionals, Marcus.
Thank you.
125.0.
About the Dumont. Well raced, 22.
It looks like you, Mate Tanaka, had no choice but to accept this teammate is here to stay. Is this Seneca's time to shine?
Superstar Valentine Manzi. Manzi, looks like there's a sweet rivalry forming between you and Seneca.
It's nice to be challenged, Claire. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little tingle when I see these Seneca cars trying to get past. They're not my rivals. I can deal with that. Hey, I've got a race now. Let me concentrate.
Well, Manzi, good luck at the race today. And we are very happy with this emerging relationship.
Well and truly on the Vault radar. Don't be surprised if Manzi takes it up a notch. Good luck.
Out here. Don't take risks today if you can help it.
It was tough. Sadie LeBlanc just lost control.
Mm-hmm.
So it's now becoming clear that this Seneca driver has some real chops. But doing well across a few races is not the same as doing well across the whole range of the grid.
Well, we're giving Volts a run for the money, aren't we?
And Marcus Addo is under enormous pressure to deliver a good result this season.
I agree. We can't keep it out. None of it matters.
Here's the grim reality. Either Seneca delivers magic this season, or they won't survive as a team.
No, it's not optimism, it's faith. Try it sometimes.
It looks like Yume Tanaka is in a strong position to get the lion's share of the points today. Though number 22 won't be relaxing and will be on the hunt too.
Top 8. Good luck.
My tire's gone. 22, you'll have to drive for us first.
Thank you.
mission, the other teams must be taking notice.
To finish in the top five. Good luck. Race alone. Listen, goes without saying. Hit the boost gate. You need that speed.
gauge only appears once per lap, so don't miss it.
Inside pass, great move.
So the time last lap was a 2:13.6. Okay, boost discharged.
Getting through on the inside, easing that moment perfectly.
Your last lap time was a 1:56.3. Okay, you've got boost.
Brilliant drive, 22. Well done.
And that's another brilliant result for Seneca. Now, do we think Volks are getting a little nervous?